Just do Shuckin' the corn for him. Here we go.